Yeah, YouTubers, Tazman here, bringing you another episode of WoW vs. DDO. And in our last episode, we were a raven, we found some stuff, we did some things, we found a blacksmith, all that fun stuff. And then we were told to go to a mine to get some silver nuggets. So that is where we are going to head out today. After we poison our blades. So the mine is right up in that area. We're going to go ahead and turn invisible. Because we can. Although I'm not seeing any red, so maybe we didn't. Oh, there's red. What is this up here?
The spiders! They're everywhere!
This is probably someone telling us to kill all the spiders.
Don't get many travelers here.
Kill 20 of them? Holy cow. Some terrible old hag unleashed a swarm of these horrible spiders in the mine. I was barely able to make it out alive, but they've got me surrounded. You can't leave me here. Please, kill those things. Alright. That's a lot, though. You better give me a really good reward. While I was able to get out of the mine, some of my friends weren't so lucky. I saw those spiders wrap them up in their webs, probably to save them for a snack. It was terrible, but all I could do was run. Will you help them?
This land is cursed.
Alright, so we gotta kill 20 spiders. Oh, there's the little ones. It wasn't this ginormous dude over here. And those aren't miners. Come here, spider. Can I sap you? Oh, nice. Apparently he saw me before I sapped him, though, so. Oh, wait, no, he didn't. That's okay, we're still gonna end him. We still need to get a one-handed melee weapon because apparently our second dagger is not counting and we can't actually get this guy. So I think in this one, I mean they both say one-handed, but I think we need like a sword in our other hand. You're welcome, miner. Never mind, we got him. Oh, wow. They're hiding in the trees. So are these the ones we have to kill? Wow, we do. But there were smaller ones over here as well, right? And I think those ones, oh, we got that guy up there. I guess we gotta look up. I don't know if I can reach him. Can I get on? If I jump, can I get him? Ready, go. Oh. We've been lucky, but I get the feeling sometimes We might get not people out of these. Maybe, maybe not. Who am I fighting? Oh, there we go. Alright, let's go get this guy now. Alright, so that's all the miners, excuse me, we need. Now we just need to go in the mine, and I imagine we're going to see plenty of other, yeah, there's going to be lots of other spiders in here. But once again, I'm not going to be able to sneak attack them, can I? Not that one. Bummer. We did what we could. Second, there we go. I don't know if this is, let's see if this will trigger the spider, because I can't get him. Yep, it did. Actually, I got two spiders. Oh, it got a bunch of babies. Babies weren't too bad, and I think they counted towards our total kills. I need to get closer. I'm not going to get any more of the people because it puts a halt on our stealth. Oh, I got both of them. We climb on this and hit that spider. I really do miss my ambush ability. Or this dispatch. Oh, great. This is going to get us a lot of babies.
I need a target.
There's seven. I don't think they need the... Well, that didn't work.
Yeah.
Well, we got the big one. I don't think we got any special treats from it, though. We still need one more silver. And two more spiders, so this will be good.
I don't have a target.
Because we got that now. Let's go ahead and stealth again. We need one more silver. Oh. Okay, so walking over these is a bad move. Back up.
I'm out of range.
Alright, so we got all the spiders we need. We need one more thing of silver. And I don't know. Oh my goodness. They're so sensitive.
I don't have a target.
Okay. Stay off the little bubbles. Is that some silver right there? No. Where is our last silver? There it is. Where were you that you saw me, huh? Oh, great. Alright, so we did all our quests. I'm gonna wait just a second so we can take our healing potion.
Mainland.
All your friends are safe now. You're welcome. It's probably going to tell me, you killed them? Oh, thank you so much. It's been like living in a nightmare here. And level up. Nice. 41. You certainly are a hero in my book.
You mind your business, and I'll mind mine.
So we got...
Thanks again for taking care of those spiders. Not sure how much longer I would have lasted.
If it's relentless blades.
I'm getting out of here before more of those things come from the mine.
Did it put it down? And we got a new PvP talent. PvP talent. We don't care about that. Well, I don't care about that. We can hide those. However, this relentless blades. Oh, it's a passive. Finishing moves reduce the remaining cooldown of adrenaline rush between the eyes, blade of fury, grappling hook, roll of the bones, sprint. Alright. Well, let's go turn it in. Oh, crud. I just realized that as I walked over, and I'm like, oh man, those are gonna pop.
I don't have a target.
Alright. I think we can sneak in, right? Oh, this could be bad. Not too bad. Now, can we get out the same way we came? Beep, beep, beep. Alright, there we go. We did it. Might as well go to our blacksmith real quick.
What can this old salt do for you?
Repair. Sell, 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 and sell.
Get on then. No sense in driving.
And go and turn in.
Hail, traveler.
Do you have any luck with the mine? Yes, I did. You found some silver. Excellent! The following will be cast on you. Silvered weapons. Meaning we have a chance to stun. So is that something that's just always active whenever we're here? I don't know much about blacksmithing, but I'm pretty sure this won't be enough silver to This won't be enough silver to outfit all of the Inquisitors. We will need to find another way to use this. Let us hope that Ballister can come up with something creative. Probably a bomb.
Glory to House Waycrest.
Alright, Alistair. Ballister? Ballister.
Mind your talk.
Can you make a weapon out of silver?
Don't go dogging no watch now.
Ain't
much here. But I got a notion how to maximize its potential. Let me work this for a spell. Meanwhile, I believe I spied an old hand cannon in the repair heap over there. Fetch it for me, and we'll see what we can do.
Hand cannon right over here. He's gonna make me bullets.
Get cracking.
Oh, thanks again for...
Carry on.
I got it. Hand cannon placed. Oh, right over here. I didn't see it.
I'll need to modify this here hand cannon of mine first. Ah, there we go.
There we go.
All that's left is to give the girl a name. How about we call her... Witchrend!
Witchrend? Nice.
Mind your tack!
Ah, she's a beaut. Back in the Navy, we used to stuff our muskets with scraps when we blah blah blah. When we ran out of bullets. This'll do the damage you need, to be sure.
Don't go to it. And one more thing. Don't be trying to fire her too fast. You'll damage your garage if you're not careful. Good luck.
So we have to be careful with damage. Enemies in a cone in front of the caster increases damage taken by witches and Heartsbane Coven. Alright, looks like we have some new quests over here. So let's go talk to her.
Drustbar stands firm.
Witchrending. A blunderbuss. I have to say, I wasn't quite expecting that. Nonetheless, now we have a weapon. We have an advantage. I think it's time we take our fight directly to the coven. Marshal Reed informed me that several of their matrons have been spotted throughout Coraline. Let's show them what happens to an empty house. Enemy, a House Waycrest. And I have a favor to ask of you, a personal nature. White Glove Chapel lies to the north, just past the town of Corlane. Someone important to me rests in the graveyard of its grounds. I've been unable to visit his grave for some time. I would like to pay my respects. If you come across White Grove Chapel, could you lay these flowers next to his headstone? Just look for the most recent grave there.
A steady tiller.
Got it. And there was another quest right over here. Oh, the sign. The Waycrest Guard seeks an able-bodied soldier to eliminate a threat in Corlane. A witch by the name of Sister Lilius is wanted for the torture and killing of many of our townsfolk. Her end would prove a boon to all at Drustbar. You want to go? I can't. Maybe I'll go with him, sure. I don't know where it is. Alright, we're gonna join a party real quick. And we want to go to the wanted one. Oh, whoops, that was the wrong button. One sec. Need to close something. My window, lol. Okay. They can probably fly, which they're kind of at an advantage there. Why does it keep saying we have a PvP talent? We've filled them all. Yeah, we've got them all filled in. There, you happy now? Doodle-doo-doo. My guess is they can fly. Although they're level 38. Are you gonna hurry? Close your window? Need to close Emaya window, lol. Yeah, they can fly. Where are they going, though? Oh, this is gonna feel good. I don't think we need to go this way. It says it's this other way. I don't know if they're going the right way.
I am bidden. Forgive me.
I don't think they know where they're going. We'll indulge them and follow them, but... I really don't think they know where they're going. Is it this one? Oh, this is. All right, whatever. Can I stun her? I'm saving my evasion for the boss. I guess they did know where they were going. I'm the one that didn't. And there we go. And they can just fly, so I'll just go stealthy and turn invisible. And in a second, you'll probably see them just drop out of our group. I'm surprised they're not just flying. Oh, there they go. Now they're flying. Alright, so we need to go up this way. Wait. Oh yeah, we're going this way. Oh, I did the wrong wanted, didn't I? That's why they were going the wrong way. Alright, we made it back. Here's your head.
Have a good one.
Ooh, that was a... How much gold was that? 52 gold. Nice. Alright, so I don't... Actually, this isn't in. So I guess we're going to go in here and... call it good. So thank you guys so much for watching. By the way, I think I forgot to mention at the beginning of this video, last Thursday, July the 15th, not yesterday, when this comes out, was my birthday. And I just wanted to say thanks to anyone. Hopefully I haven't missed anyone. I got lots of messages through Discord and Facebook and all different ways. And I just want to make sure I got everyone. So I'm putting it in my videos. Thank you, all you that wished me well. And a happy birthday. It was a very happy birthday. It was great. And so thank you. If I didn't actually respond to you in something, I apologize. But that's it. Thanks so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a thumbs up down below. Aside from that, comment, like, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. Check out my Discord and my other channels. And don't forget, tell other people about my channel. Come check it out. If they like what they see, they can sub and we can grow the channel. And that's it. I keep saying, and that's it. And that's it. And that's it. And that's it. But this time it really is. So until next time, I'll be seeing you later. Bye.